But it's seething sardines.
Seething sardines for tea. There's enough in the fish for you and for me.
Now the river in Seething has much to admire as we haul in the sardines to go on the fire. For many long years the Thames has been bare. Now the sardines are back and they're ready to share.
But it's seething sardines. Seething sardines for tea. There's a love in the fish for you and for me.
What a sardine is healthy and living in our very own river. And if you look around you see the giant guinea pigs, even our nice vegan McGill banners, bringing the freshwater sardines to our wonderfully prepared chefs.
Here we go. That's right, dance.
On a bright sunny day, a young boy sat at the edge of the riverbank and stared at the water. As the ripples played upon the surface of the river, he could see the blue sky, the dark riverbed, his own reflection, and the light of the silver fish darting through the reeds. It was a moment full of wonder.
I'll never make